It's AumSum time.
Hi guys. Can you guess the title of my next video? Hurry up! Write your guess in the comment section below.
Why is there a hole in the ozone layer?
'Cause I punctured it!
Alright, now listen. Normally, an oxygen molecule contains two oxygen atoms. But in the upper atmosphere, there exists an oxygen molecule which contains three oxygen atoms. This molecule is called ozone. The ozone molecules form a layer around the Earth called the ozone layer. This layer absorbs the sun's harmful ultraviolet radiation and thus protects us. But a time came when the production of human-made chemicals like chlorofluorocarbons, or CFCs, increased a lot. These CFCs began to break more and more and more oxygen molecules, thus thinning or depleting the ozone layer. This depleting ozone layer is termed as ozone hole. However, nowadays, due to awareness, the production of CFCs has reduced to a significant amount. As a result, the ozone layer is slowly but surely getting replenished. A bear walks around a house that has four walls. All the walls face south. Can you guess the color of the bear?
What kind of question is that? How is the color of a bear linked to a house?
Think.
I have no idea, man.
The color of the bear is white. Huh? Confused?
Obviously.
Let me explain. The Earth is a sphere. At any point on the Earth, any direction will point towards the antipode. That is, the point directly opposite on the sphere. Now, when the house is exactly at the North Pole, every direction will point directly opposite to the North Pole on the sphere, which is south. That's why all the walls face south. Now, in the North Pole, we can only find polar bears which are white in color. Hence, the color of the bear is white. Why do people grind their teeth?
Because they are always hungry.
No. Some people may grind their teeth unknowingly only during the night. While others may grind their teeth during the daytime as well. The medical term for teeth grinding is called bruxism.
What? It also has a medical term?
Indeed. Bruxism can be caused due to stress, anxiety, medications, etc. However, according to a research, bruxism is also common in people who snore. Snoring occurs when the muscles like uvula, tongue, etc. relax and fall at the back of our throat, blocking the air pathway and thus causing difficulty in breathing. Now, it is bruxism that reopens the air pathway. Bruxism, or grinding of teeth, causes movement in the relaxed muscles, due to which the muscles return back to their original position, thus opening the air pathway. Topic: myopia. What causes nearsightedness?
Excess staring at junk food.
No. When light from an object enters our eye lens bends it such that the image is formed on the retina. However, in some people, this image is formed before the retina. Such defect is called nearsightedness or myopia. A person with myopia cannot see distant objects clearly.
But why?
Wait, I'll explain. To focus image of a distant object on the retina, our eye lens becomes thin. However, in people with myopia, the lens cannot become adequately thin, thus forming image before the retina and making it difficult to see. Moreover, when the eyeball is elongated more than normal, the distance between the lens and the retina increases, resulting in the formation of image before the retina, thus causing difficulty in seeing the distant object. What is diabetes?
A rare diamond!
No. Diabetes is a disease in which glucose or sugar levels in our blood remain high.
Is it higher than the Statue of Liberty?
Nah. Most of our food is converted into glucose and released into the bloodstream. Then our pancreas makes insulin. Insulin helps glucose get into the cells. However, in some people, the insulin production is inadequate or it is not used well. Hence, glucose stays and builds up in the blood, increasing the blood glucose level and thus causing diabetes. There are three main types of diabetes. Diabetes type 1 occurs when our immune cells destroy the cells in pancreas, which make insulin, resulting in less or no insulin production. Diabetes type 2 occurs when pancreas cannot produce enough insulin or our bodies cannot use it well. Gestational diabetes occurs in pregnant women. Diabetes can lead to blindness, kidney failure, heart attacks, etc. Hence, diabetic people should always maintain their blood glucose levels.